almost fell into this chair. Could you help me find it? That's it. Thank you. I know it's not much, but my mom gave it to me. She always told me that when people help you, you should help them back. Oh, I know. How about this? You have to give it back when we get there, okay?
There, what can I get for you? Huh, why does that book seem so familiar? Oh, I get it now. That was my niece. I got her a free ticket so she could go see her dad. They haven't met in ages. So, is the book any good? Honestly, I don't see what the big deal is with dinosaurs. Isn't a lot of what we know just speculation? I guess if they were still around today, I'd go see one, but...
Emergency announcement. We are currently investigating the source of the recent turbulence. In the meantime, please remain in your seats. Our attendants will come and check on you shortly. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Hey, I'm really sorry to ask, but is there any way you could find my niece and bring her here? I can't just leave all these people, but I want to make sure she's okay. Can you help me out? girl, Pia. Looks like we got here just in time. Little first aid should do the trick. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Easy now. One step at a time. Don't worry, you're safe. Do you remember your name? Where you're from? Well, I can at least tell you where you are. Welcome to Durango. And who am I? The one rescuing you. I know this is going to be hard to hear, but you can't go home. That place is just a memory now. So, you must be hungry. Warp can really take it out of you. Here. It's not much, but it'll get you back on your feet. Okay, let's cover the basics. You're on an island, Ancora, to be exact, and it's no place for new survivors like you. That's why we're building a raft on the northeast shore. Once it's finished, we're off to calmer waters. Care to join us? Yep, thought so. There's still a lot of work to do, so I'm gonna go on ahead. Just follow Pia, she knows the way. Move when you're ready, but don't wait too long. You can talk to me through this. Oh, I almost forgot. Name's Kay. Just Kay. Catch you at the shore.
Hey, can you hear me? Good. All right, just keep heading north. For something to eat along the way. Don't be too picky. You're not gonna find any of your convenience stores around here. I think I saw some date palms near the train. They had plenty of fruit, so go ahead, grab yourself a bite. A creek. That water's fresh. Drink as much as you like. And, why don't you go ahead and clean up a bit while you're at it? By the lake yet? That's pretty standard wildlife here. So, how you doing? You dizzy or anything? The warp can do that to you. Of course, sometimes it's just shock. Listen, focus on keeping it together. This place will eat you alive if you don't. Okay, I got you this far. It's time for you to help yourself. There's a good lesson here. Don't go anywhere without your knife. Lucky for you, you're easy to make. Start with a blade. There should be a bunch of pebbles back there, right? So, what are you waiting for? Made your first tool. You must be pretty tired after all that. There's a bonfire up ahead.
Charlie the Optimist. What do your friends call you? You look pretty tired. Come on, relax by the... I know the warp can be really scary, but just remember what Kay always says. Don't panic. Hey, feeling better? So how about a smile? You do remember how to smile, don't you? If you can smile after all that, you can smile after anything. Anyway, Kay is with the others on the northeast shore. Don't worry, I'll take care of anyone else who shows up.
Sounds like you just met Charlie. That means you're at the beach. Follow the coast northeast and you'll find the raft. Hey, where are you? Everything okay? Oh. There you are. Good girl, Pia. I owe you a snack.
So, how'd you like your new home? Just remember, you're a pioneer now, and true pioneers never give up. Not if they want to stay alive. We're leaving this island as soon as the raft is finished. Proving you're not just some helpless survivor. Want to help us gather materials? You're short on logs and reed stocks. There should be plenty by that lake over there.
You'll need something to cut those trees down. Remember how you crafted that stone blade? Make another, and you can throw together an axe. Do. See what you can find. Now you just need to tie the blade and stick together. I think I saw some reed stalks nearby. Those should do the trick. Branches, reeds, pebbles, fruits. What you need, Durango provides. But just having those resources won't do you any good if you don't know how to use them. A branch is a type of stick. There you go. That's everything you need to make an axe. Left is to find a few trees and cut them down to size. I know you probably have about a million questions, but getting out of here takes priority. Focus on your work.
For your first day. But stay focused. Things aren't gonna get much easier on the next island. I'll leave the stragglers to you, Charlie. Make sure nobody follows us, yeah?
Aye, aye, Captain.